Why should we remember Memorial Day? Since the 1970s, Memorial Day is officially celebrated on the last Monday of May. Originally called Decoration Day, Memorial Day was created as a day dedicated to honor and remembrance for all those who died in service of the United States, inspired by the 500,000 deaths of soldiers in the Civil War. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.